The Southern 7 Health Department wants to know your thoughts on getting the COVID-19 vaccine. The Health Department launched an acceptance survey this afternoon to help them better understand how many folks in their region will roll up their sleeves and take the shot. Officials with the department say, although the availability for the general public is still months away, they want to gauge interest to help with their distribution planning process.
It's very important for us to know what people think about the COVID vaccine. You know, there's been a lot of myths, a lot of rumors, a lot of stories out there about the vaccine. What questions do you have? Are you good with the information that's already been provided to you? Or is there something more that we can provide or some more resources to help you make those decisions for you and your family to get the vaccine?
Southern 7 says the survey takes less than a minute to complete. You can find a link on their website, southern7.org.